I wavered. RJ never wavered. Because I kind of pitched him. We were going to kill Xena and this is how it was going to happen. And he howled and thought that was a great idea. And then I kept backtracking and going, well, we shouldn't, maybe we shouldn't, maybe we should bring her back. And Gabrielle said, went, no. And Lucy, the same thing. No, we never take the, you know, the easy road. So I wavered, but Lucy and RJ were strong for me. And I actually, I don't know if it would have made a difference if we had brought her back. Some fans would have been happy, but I think the casual viewers who are, they all liked that episode. So I was happy that I had people around me who wouldn't let me out.